From where I sat, I could see fog rolling under the bridge into the bay. And then I caught a glimpse of a handsome woman, tall. You could say she would pass for a quarterback. No pun intended. Her hair was long and wispy. She wore a silver Timex watch low on her left wrist and had a brown mustache. That's no dame, that's me! Dick Private, detective and confidential investigator. It's time to get a haircut. As usual, I'm tight on folding money, so I head out to the beauty school uptown. No pun intended. The haircuts are practically free, and the students under close supervision. What could go wrong?